sentence that are in the group of five sense organs. These are a massive wonder of facts that these are a massive wonder of facts that can help you understand the function of the eye. Now, all you can see is the pupil, a black, something that looks like a black hole, the iris, the carrot part, and the outer white part. This is all you can see. But you might find some more information of the eye that you had never saw. So let us delve deeper into this massive cornucopia of facts that tell about your eyes. Now our eyes have a specific portrait of many parts that work together to give us the sense of vision. Now you, me, the sofa, this lamp, everything is perceived by a sense of vision. If we did not have any eyes, we would not be able to see the lamp, the video, the sofa, or anything. So these two balls have a major role in our life that helps us to perceive everything. Now let us talk about the part of the eye. The sclera. Sclera is an important part that serves protection to the eye. It is like our hands, legs, face, and our entire body has skin. Our eyes have a membrane called sclera. Sclera protects the eye just like our skin. Choroid. Choroid is a vascular layer of the eye. It has blood vessels and nourishes the parts of the eye. Now, the cornea. The cornea is an outer membrane that protects, that is like a window to the iris, the pupil and the iris. So this cornea can act like a window to our eyes, which can help protect in some the eyes and the units behind the cornea in some way. Next is iris and pupil. Iris is the colored part that you see here. This is the muscular layer around the pupil. Also, as we say, the colored part of the eye. Then the pupil is the black hole in the center of the eye. Now, the color of your iris depends on how much pigment you have. Now, if you see in some people, their eyes, it is a concept of eumelanin and fumelanin. Eumelanin gives us black or brown color. Eumelanin is darker. So our colors like black and brown can indicate more eumelanin and less fumelanin. Colors like blue, green, and yellow can indicate can indicate the increase of fetal melanin and the decrease of eumelanin. Now, then is the eye lens. The eye lens contains of water and proteins that contains of water and proteins, and if the proteins clump together and our vision gets cloudy, it is called a cataract. Like, these cataracts can cause blurred vision, and they can also be and also our eye lens might not, our ciliary muscles and suspensory ligaments might not bend our eyes much because of old age. And then there's aqueous humor. Aqueous humor is not that type of humor. Aqueous humor is a liquid which prevents the eye from collapsing. Then is a vitreous humor. This is not aqueous humor. This is a jelly-like substance that also prevents the eye from collapsing. Then it also protects the retina from specific sun injuries. The optic nerve has the retina connected to it. So you can receive.
It's okay.
So it is the. It's like the optic nerve is glued to the retina. And also, do you know the point where the retina enters the eye is called a blind spot? This blind spot is like a spot where the optic nerve enters the eye. Hey, do you know that there is a depression called macula? It is responsible for clear and sharp vision. And hey, do you know that there is something called a fovea centralis inside the macula? Thank you.